together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, hedgehog.
Hello, fox.
Hello, pig.
Hello, monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Hi! Let's count to 10 together. Ready? Here we go.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Again!
Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now let's count down from 10 to 1.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you again. Fox has the number wheel set up. Let's see what today's number will be.
Ooh, can I spin the wheel?
Go for it, hedgehog. Today's special number is 9.
Yay!
Okay, hedgehog. Show me the card with the number 9 on it. Now let's flip the card over and count how many green grapes there are.
Mr. Goose, can you help me?
Of course. Let's count out loud together. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
How many in all?
Hedgehog, you win!
What do I win?
9 yummy grapes!
Yay!
Let's go find some!
Today's number is 9. Let's explore the island and count together.
Let's count Wigglebugs together.
9!
There are 9 Wigglebugs! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many Wigglebugs in all?
9.
That's right. Let's take their pictures. Say cheese. For helping me take that picture.
Let's count together.
9.
There are 9 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now count them with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9.
How many apples in all?
9.
Yeah! Come on, Wigglebugs! Snack time!
Let's do the monkey dance!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 9. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything 9 times!
Clap 9 times!
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Sizing Things Up. This book is about big things and small things. Let's read it. Let's begin. Sizing Things Up. Written by Aparna Kapoor. Illustrated by Debjyota Saha. The world is full of creatures and things. Some are big, some are small, most are somewhere in the middle. These are some of the biggest things we know. These are some of the smallest things we know. Some things look big because they're surrounded by smaller things. The same things may look small when they're surrounded by bigger things. What looks big from close by may look small from far away. Big things make bigger things. Bigger things make huge ones. Huge things make ginormous ones. Ginormous things make super-duper mega-jumbo ones. Small things are made of smaller ones. Smaller things are made of tiny ones, which are made of eeny-teeny-weeny things. But even the eeny-teeny-weeny can make a super-duper-mega-jumbo difference in this big, small world. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
Let's sing The More We Get Together. I'll sing the first verse, then you sing along with me. The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Now let's all sing together. You too. Ready? Okay, everybody.
The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. friends. Your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
That was wonderful!
Mr. Frog?
Yes, Hedgehog?
I'm happy when we get together and sing songs.
Me too, Hedgehog. Goodbye for now.
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Leaf. Leaf. Ladder. Ladder. Lamp. Lamp. Lion. Lion. Ladybug. Ladybug.
What letter do all these words start with?
L!
That's right, the letter L. Yes.
Mr. Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely. Let's practice making the letter L. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
I know. Let's trace letters on the dirt using the watering can.
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Pig, why don't you go first?
Yeah. L.
Great.
I'll try next. L.
Terrific tracing. Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I want to try. L.
Nice job!
My turn! L!
You did it! Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
L!
Exactly! Uppercase L. And what's this letter?
L.
That's right. Lowercase L. Nice job.
Wow! Cool!
Nice work, everybody.
Thank you, Mr. Goose. L.
Peek-a-boo! Now, where did you go? Oh, there you are! I'm glad we saw each other today. See you!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.